know how big of a test this Kansas City game is coming for us this weekend. It's far and away the biggest game of the year for us. Yeah, our guys are going to be ready for it.
Sometimes without no bad luck, some of us wouldn't have any good luck at all. Because the thing that you need to do is to find out who's all on board.
And we're sitting where we're at now, but the job's not finished. I mean, we still have to try to find a way to get this number one seed and play in two great football teams these next 2 weeks, and then try to make a run in the playoffs.
You said that all the players have passed in the 53-man roster.
They were all out there today.
When I'm